Here we go, Super Sonic. What is happening, everybody? It's Frosty here, back with another Sonic Mania video, where today we are going to be playing part 2 of Sonic Mania. And this is Studiopolis Zone and Flying Battery. Okay, here we go, Act 1 of Studiopolis. Dang, the drop dash is so smooth. I totally don't remember this in the original games. I'm pretty sure this was a new thing. And yes, we have Super Sonic as well, so we're pretty much gonna have some fun for today. I also forgot this was here too. I usually remember getting these secrets like back when I used to play this game a lot, but like now this is like kinda like a little new to me. I need to find a gold ring or get 50 rings quickly. Oh yes, I also remember the Hornet too. Alright, is this it? Oh, we got this water shield. Boing, 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 boing. I'm like bouncing like a basketball right now. Boing. No! No, 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 no! Okay, good thing I had that shield. Here we go, Super Sonic. Yo, look at his like running animation. He's literally just like pointing at the back of himself. Watch this, hold on. If I run fast. Oh, the Sega Sonic popcorn shot. Now everything's getting to me again. Since 2017 and 18, I guess. Dang, the camera even shakes when I do drop dash as well. Here it is. I also got a 1-up, by the way, nice. Oh, got a lightning shield, that is big, that is big. Every rings I see, I'm just gonna collect now. Oh my goodness, look how fast I'm going. Here, let's see me fly, look at me fly. And he's pointing. Look at that, that's epic. But now we have ran ourselves into the boss. I'm just gonna run straight the whole time. It shouldn't take me more than 3 minutes to complete this boss with Super Sonic. So we're just gonna chill right here until Sonic just takes out all these people, you know? All these robots of Eggman. All right, I believe this is the last one. And we're pretty much gonna finish with 100 rings? 100 rings? Ah, 99, 98. Oh, it just keeps going. Oh, and we finished with the lightning shield as well. Dang, that took us 4 minutes. That should have not taken us that long. Right there, we beat Act 1 of Studiopolis Zone. Oh yeah, and we get to keep our shield, but I can't drop dash, unfortunately. This is so cool. I think there was like a spring right, yeah. A spring right there for that Tails just landed on. I would say we should have enough for Super Sonic. Let's do it. And away we go. Let's have some more fun here. Oh yes, look at that. Oh, that was so close. I don't even have to go through any of these spots and I still get the rings. Look at, he's literally just blazing through this whole stage. Oh, did we get a 1-up? Oh, now we did, okay. All right, do I just stay still? Okay. There's a spring right here. Man, I definitely remember this game. I am knowing this game really well. Tails trying to airlift it. Oh my goodness. Look how much rings I literally just collected. No, what? How did, it literally just, like the springs literally knocked me down. Ooh, oh, oh. Come on, platforming. Yep, I suck at platforming. Especially when it's like Super Sonic. I'm not getting that shield, by the way. But especially when it's Super Sonic, he's like really fast. Oh, we can do that. Alright, the boss. Now, we literally just speedrun this boss. I feel like this boss is way easier if you're Super Sonic than the first one. Well, it's actually quicker. Look, see how I'm speedrunning this? See how I'm speedrunning this? See how I'm speedrunning this? Let's go. Please say we get to keep the lightning shield as well. Here we go. Studiopolis Zone already complete. Breaking news, Flying Battery returns. Oh my gosh, it's been what, like 24 years, 23? The game came out in 1994, so 23. And this game came out in 2017, so yeah, 23 years. Oh, that was actually pretty close. I almost landed on that spike. Yo, look at the background, it looks so much better in HD. Cause I actually played Sonic 3 and Knuckles the other day. Oh, oh. Fire shield? Fire shield? Ah. I need a fire shield. I think, oh, what? Yes, is that it right there? Bruh, I can't even. Ugh, I had a sacrifice. There's no fire shield. I remember there's like a fire shield right here. Do I like, oh, that's weird. That is so weird. I don't see a fire shield here. That's so weird. Maybe it's like right here. I don't even notice. Maybe it's right here. It was right there the whole time. Are you kidding me? How did I not see that? Or was it not there? It didn't even matter. Whatever. Oh, That, I remember, I said something was right there. I just couldn't put my finger to it. All right, now let's just try to get to 50 rings. Okay. Should we do it? It's too risky. I don't want to get that thing and die. Oh, that was close. Okay. 20 more rings. 20. Nope. Yes. 12 more. 2 more. We did it. Supersonic. Give me it. And the lightning shield. Let's go. It's always great when you get the lightning shield while having supersonic, because all the rings you get close to or near. Oh, well, I didn't need that. Do I get extra speed, actually? No, that should have been a thing, though. And if I remember, if you have the lightning shield, right? Oh. That was bad. I have to actually hold down right. Anyways, and if you're like right here with the lightning shield, you can actually get a 1-up as well. You get it? Yes. Wait, okay. There we go. Whoa! Oh, why did I do that? let's go up here actually, because we're supersonic and you know, we can do whatever we want because we're the boss. All right, let's see what's up. Wow, that was a lot of rings. All right, let's just chill right here. We got another lightning shield, even though we really didn't need that because we already have one. Man, it is taking forever to beat these acts, but in reality, it's actually like really quick because there's no special stages, so we really just get to rush through this game. All right, let's just do this. Hey, there we go. Act 1 complete. Oh my gosh, I'm getting crushed. No, I'm gonna die. Psych. Okay, Act 2. Final act of the episode. And then Part 3, I believe, is Press Garden and Start of Speedway, if I'm correct. Correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, let's just quickly get 50 rings here. What's back here? Oh, a lightning shield. We need it now. Let's try not to lose it. Let's go. Okay. Where we? I don't even think it mattered. I think it did matter. I was like, was there something below? Oh, what up? Dang. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. The guy in the ship. All right, we can choose to turn supersonic right here. Can we stay right here? I might be an idiot. Yep, I'm an idiot. I thought there was a gold ring somewhere right there. Otherwise, I missed it. It's weird. All right, let's just keep going. I need a lightning shield again. Okay, don't go down there. You'll die. Okay. I knew it. Oh, it's that Mr. Chicken from Winged Fortress in Sonic 2. What are you doing? Actually, no, I just took him out. And then this guy in the ship is from Mushroom Hill in Sonic 3. Oh, gosh. No, not the chicken again. I thought I didn't have to deal with you anymore in Sonic 2, but I guess I did. Stupid chicken. All right, we have 17 rings. We seriously need to get 50 soon. Oh, that is big. Oh, gosh. Let's, can we launch ourselves again? I want to get all rings, actually. There we go. We're already at 41, and we can get 50 right here. Boom. Oh, I almost got invincibility. Can we actually get it? Oh, it's not going to matter. Anyways, let's get 50. Supersonic. Let's get out of here. Boom. Okay. We don't need that. We need rings. That's what we need. We need rings to keep our supersonic alive. All right. Hopefully, there's like a lot of rings somewhere around here. Oh. We good. Okay. Oh, this is a lot. This is a lot of stuff. Very much. Okay, that's big, that's big. Oh, there was a lot of rings right there. There's like a two box of 10. Is that gonna be like 20 rings? Oh. Hey. Can I just not jump? Oh, I could have done that the whole time. Should I use my supersonic? I'm gonna. Just yellow. We have 30 seconds to get 8 hits. And if we fail, then that's terrible. Okay, that's 1. That's 2. Ah. Ah, shoot. Come on, a little faster. That's 3. Come on. Get in the spikes. No. Stop it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I almost died. So we're at 4 hits, I believe. So 5 might be wrong. So I'm gonna say 4 for now, actually. Oh, no. How are we doing this? That's 6. Oh, we did it. I was completely wrong, but it doesn't matter. And that is Act 1 and 2 for Studiopolis and Flying Battery. That is going to be it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching this video. If you did like this video, please do like and subscribe. And yeah, if you want to see some more Sonic Mania in the future, please hit a thumbs up. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Press Garden Zone, New Zone. So we'll be taking a look at that next week. And every week is a new Sonic Mania episode. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. This is Frosty signing out. Goodbye.